What's up, people? Slagger here. Welcome to A Bird Story. This is supposed to take place, I believe, before Finding Paradise. Yeah, it is, because that's cool over there. I've been wanting to play this for a while, but I never got a chance to. And, well, might as well play it now. Better late than ever. And I do plan to play the mini-sodes from To the Moon soon. Alright, escape, spacebar, enter, and then just those two. Okay. Easy enough controls. Hello. Just looking out. That's... either there's a ladder behind it or that's a strong tree that he could climb. Hey, birds. Guess he might have been looking for eggs or something? Just a guess. Oh, it's a little paper airplane. Wonder where it would land. Time for bed. It's been so long since I've seen this setting. When did I play Finding Paradise? I don't know. It was a while ago. Maybe a year by now? Strange, the passage of time. And I was reading reviews too. People were saying play this before Finding Paradise, so... oops. Really calming music. I like it. Very peaceful. I can't sleep. That's a mood. It's a mood and a half. Oh, you're walking backwards, huh? You're having a very strange dream, my dude. You walk forward? Nope. Hey, it's the paper airplane. Hey, there's a bird on his head. Nice subtlety there. Okay, we can still go. Wonder what all this means. I think there's a clock in the tree. Hey, there's a bird on the kid's head on the seesaw. That's a seesaw, right? Also, that's school bell. I hate that. Oh, fun. Class time. What are we learning? Teach. Hey, can you imagine just dreaming about school? Oh, that sucks. I hate those dreams. Is he making more paper airplanes? Yes, he is. Oh, are you that troublemaker? Girls are having a lot of fun over there. Oh no. That fucking asshole. Oh no. Hey Teach, what math are we learning here? That's a press. Oh no. This fucking asshole! Wow, okay. Was that a jump scare? Fuck! Wonder where they're going. You guys aren't single file line, what the hell? Are you supposed to be in single file when going somewhere? Yep, we're gonna follow them. Wait, what if we go this way? Nope, can't go that way, it just gets dark. Hey guys, wait for me! Oh! bye! Oh man, dude, you're try to be in the middle. Okay, I guess no middle for me. Those are trees. Can I look at it? Nope. Isn't this exactly what happened in Finding Paradise? I don't remember. That's recess, and I got no one to play with. I feel like that would be me if we had a seesaw at my schools. And then they disappear. And then they reappear. Ooh, what's going on here? Hey guys, where are we going? What's this little adventure we're going on? Hello? I love that I could just keep holding go right and it'll go. There's no collision. What's up here? Nothing. Damn, would've been cool if there's a small Easter egg or something. And now we're home. What's over here? Nothing. Hello, strange person. Thanks for the help. Same. I would have done the exact same thing. What's with the noise? Oh, don't like that. And those are rats. Hate that. Knock knock. Maybe this is a dream or this is actually happening, I don't know. Seems like a dream sequence to me. No from his parents, I'm assuming. Yeah, we can't really read it. Must have been that his parents were leaving. Or something. Be out late. I know we have to go down there, but I'm just trying to see if there's anything around. Is that a pile of notes? Is he basically alone? Yeah, fuck homework. It's food time. Go get that bread, gamers. What you got? We got black screen. Probably watch a Tom and Jerry. It's always a good funny one. Done with food? Alright, now it's time to do homework. I guess. No, no homework. Hey, no homework. Was that a graphical glitch? Nah, it's probably nothing. Now we're back on the balcony looking over all the city. What even is this? Huh? Oh. I was supposed to go pick that up. Okay. So that's what the moving thing was. It was a paper airplane. Aww. That's adorable. All right, now we gotta do homework. Fine, I suppose. Another paper airplane? Aww. Are you okay? Oh, you get a bloody nose. You just took this like, okay, I should probably just get back to work. That break was worth it though. How much homework do you have, man? Jesus. Is that teacher like my third grade teacher? The bitch gave us 3 hours of homework. Oh no, he's about to fall asleep on his homework. And asleep he goes. He just gets a blanket thrown over him. Huh? What? What? Damn! Nice shot! The cape on him was, or the blanket on him was glowing. Is he gonna run around like it's a cape? Oh, he's been over there. The addition of a fucking tuba. Hey, look, another note. Yeah, fair enough. And he looks just like me when I was getting up from school. This fucking tuba's gonna kill me. Ah, right, right. Aww. That's a cute drawing. Is this gonna be a moment where it's like, nope, forgot about that. Leaving. Nope, forgot about that. Leave it. God damn it, what else did I forget? Oops. What was that? Just, it's like a very bleh, da 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 da. At least the parent gave an umbrella. What are you doing? Bring the umbrella! Bring the umbrella, you fool. Don't do what I do. I was gonna say, wait a minute, why am I still going? That's red, ain't it? And we're here. No paper airplanes this time, unless that asshole's gonna get you in trouble again. You're gonna get in trouble! I've never personally fallen asleep in class, but I've gotten close many times. So thick and boring. Hey, wake up. Uh-oh. Hey. Abuse. It's abuse. Fuck you two. And again, I'm assuming at this time that was fine to do. I don't know. And there's the rain. Run in the puddle? Run in the puddle? You can jump in the puddle and all that. Cute! Look how happy he is. It's the most adorable thing. Yes, your umbrellas. You're gonna get sick. He's absolutely gonna get sick. No doubt in my mind. I remember one time it was raining. Me and my mom went to Denny's. Oh. Hello. Yeah, me and my mom went to Denny's. There's this gigantic puddle. Like, holy shit, huge. Probably the length of a semi truck. And my mom drove through it. It was great. Get out of here, badger. Leave it alone. Rawr! And he fell. Honey, badger's gone. I'm assuming it's a badger. Hello there. Oh, there's the bird. Looks like his wing is hurt. Yeah, it looks like its wing is broken. Poor thing. Come on, I just want to help. I guess we're just gonna leave it. But the poor bird. That fucking badger! Go away! Get lost, you asshole! Oh. And it hid inside his bag. Where'd it go? Where's the bird? Oh well. About to hear chirping in a few moments. It's cute. Now, how do you explain to your mom that you're gonna be taking care of a bird? There goes the tree. It makes a sound when it goes over the mushroom. Okay, tree, I won't be going there. Oh. I won't be going there. We're following the path, I suppose. This tree looks funny. Oh, you went to the little vet. Smart. Hello? Someone in? We need help. Kick down the door, kid. Fine. No kicking down the door. Of course, it's the time you need help. Is it not there? Fuck. It's the one time! Conveniently placed stone. Probably for sitting. Again, how do we explain we got a little bird? Is it poking out? Looks like it's poking out. It's adorable. Yeah, person. Oh, fuck. Oh no. Stay down. Do 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 do. Run. You see nothing, person. Stay down, bird. Cough, cough. It's just me. Cough, cough. And now the adult's like, okay, I'm just gonna step aside. That's so cute, though. And of course, it's that one time where you're trying to be stealthy that everybody in the world decides to make their presence known. Even with no dialogue, it still has the same great humor as the main games. Oh, great. Fix your hair, it's fine. Another note to add to the collection, I'm assuming? Yep. Just add that there. I guess we go outside? Or just open it and give it space. But you can't fly! Be careful! Be careful! And so we get some water for it. Over here. Are you just gonna get a tap water? Oh. Fill this up. Alright! Hey, birdie! We need a name for this little thing. Or it's a case of don't name it, otherwise you'll get attached. Have some water. Now some bread. Bread isn't good for it. These six accepted the water. Alright, onward to bread. Let's actually get this game, bread game, this get brain, this, I can't even, oh my god. We're happy we got this bread. I'm not happy, however, with the fact that, oh hey, where's the bird? Where's the bird? Is it in the tree? Oh no. It is in the tree. I heard something. Very suspicious. This Metal Gear Solid. Tear this up for a little guy. Oh, good. Hope you enjoy, little birdie. Is he coming back out? Doesn't seem like he's coming back out. Time for food. Chirp, chirp. Chirp, chirp, chirp. Noisy birdie. What time is it? Looks like it's 3 a.m. That's what time I woke up. And I have no idea why. Birdie, no! You can't fly! Oh. Aww. Wait for me. Aww, it's sad. Poor thing. Hopefully the stupid vet will be open tomorrow. But now we gotta go to bed because for stupid school. In the bird's egg, what the fuck? I was happily sleeping. The door opened. Did he just put it in his bag? He did! I was gonna say, what the hell? He turned into Mary Poppins! He felt bad for the poor thing not being able to fly. So he went flying. Scared the shit out of me though, my dude. Anyway, where's that vet? Hey, there's a car here. Somebody must be here. To kick down the door. We have a poor bird here. Yay. In we go. We get to help. I'm helpful. There you go. Bull. Where is it? Where is it? What is this? This? Cool. Now wash out the wing. We need the bandages. Where the hell are they? What is this? Clearly not it. Wait. Where are the bandages? Oh. They're right here. Here you go. I actually thought that was the way outside, honestly. Makes sense that it's not. Got to leave it here? You don't have to shove my bag in my face, damn! Aggressive much? Is everybody? Is all the adults aggressive? Did Persona 5 have a point even this then? The bird is gonna fall out. Oh, nope. Oh no, you're gonna smuggle the damn bird out on you. Yep. Smuggle the bird out. Listen, he wants to care for it. What else would you get for being so fucking aggressive? Yeah. Bitch. Hey, it's the cliff. Good for it to get fresh air in the forest. Hey, I'm awake. What do you want? Bleh. Is that a dog? No, what are you doing? You have to try and catch it. Ah, fuck. Hey, wait, you're not supposed to take it. Are we gonna be chasing after the bird? Hey, get over here, you little rascal. This bird is a fast runner. Oh, hey, what? Huh? What's all this doing? Is it time to watch TV? Apparently, time to watch TV. Oh, even the birds want the TV! They're so cute! How's it raining inside? Are we competing with the bird for splashing? I did it! Got the splashes! I'm sick. You scared the poor bird. Come on. There you go. And run away again. No! Oh! It's running like a little boat. Show and tell. Hey, where are you going? Who left the door open? Ice cream. I love these transitions, they're so cool. I love swan over here. It took the whole ice cream. Oh, ducks. Oh, ducks. We're following you too. Hey, 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 hey. You watch yourself. Is the bird trying to draw attention to us? Jesus! Too much weight, too much weight. We're now in space. It's the damn moon. This really is to the moon. It's a good image of the moon, fuck. Back here again. How many pages does Etona have his journal? Journal. Ready? And it brought it back. It's cute. What's gonna happen when the thing's wing is all better though? I don't trust this. Bread. Where's the bread? Oh, there it is, right in front of my face. Do you have the money? Go. Thank you. I'm assuming I have to follow myself over there on my ghost to get home. What's all the quiet music all of a sudden? Is the bird gonna fly away? I mean, I know it has to. And the tree's gonna move again. Or not. There it is. Oh, when we first found the bird. Hello? Hi. Hello, can I help you? Wonder what that bird's business was. Poor birdie still wants to fly. I got foods. I got some bread. They checks out the window. As I say, are we still gonna do homework? We got a bird out there, come on. Should we take it inside? Took the bird to the roof. There's probably a lot of pages missing from that journal. I wonder how many paper airplanes this dude made in his life. Not yet, come on. Is he gonna make a giant paper airplane? Just lay it out, piece of paper. You don't have tape with you. Yep, there's his journal. One side is gone. Goes the other side. The journal's practically completely up. Oh, nope, that's the last page. So you now have one big piece of paper. I like that they show the process of making the paper airplane. It's cute. Time for the fateful trip. And it's hovering. And off they go. And not run into that building. Hey, cool, we're flying now. Must be really high, look at all that. You can zoom, zoom, zoom on by. Wonder where we are now. Damn, we made it all the way to the mountains. Like straight up mountains. Nice. We're from the city to here. Oh, nope. Oh, is that what you can see the trees for? Where is it? Oh. Bird lives on a little floating island. Cute. Nope, not the right one. Alright, so not that floating island, huh? Is there gonna be multiple that we have to check? Yeah, that's what I saw, so. Onward. Where will we be now? Hey, we're by the sea. And now here we go. That looks promising. Got some water splashing and it's taken. Not this one. It's fine. Man, these birds are really lucky. Yeah, it's beautiful. Wonder where we'll head next. Oh, this looks like a canyon. Hey, look, shooting star. Make a wish. Is this one taken too? Yes. Oh, back onto my head and off we go. It looks like a desert. Went by that oasis down there. Oh, now this is an area I want to visit in real life. That just seems so cool. Hey, this one actually has eggs in it. Is that one yours? At least those guys didn't start attacking because of the eggs. This one has to be yours. This has to be. Ooh, this place is also pretty. Hey, eggs here too. And it's taken. I'm sorry, little buddy. This would be a cool place to go visit. Need a time to land? Too bad we couldn't find your nest. Oh, they all go back into his journal. That's fucking nice. Reuse it for later. See you tomorrow. Oh, hi. Oh, Bird? Don't you chase after me. As I say, Gray, are we all gonna have to fucking hide now? Ooh, thanks. Back here. We made it into a room. Stupid alarm! Nice aim. Hello? Chirp. Alright, sounds good. Off we go. Alright, it's green. I'm faster than you. I guess. Uh-oh. Run! Run! No matter what you do, don't stop running. They suck! Oh, yep. Oh no. This is happening. It's really happening. Hey, duckies. There's no way that could have worked. How does that work? Hey, losers. When this turned to Mario. Oh. Ouch. Oh, look like it hurt. Don't like that. Don't like that. Why? Why did that happen? This was supposed to be a funny game, not a horror game. Did I say horror? Horror. Can't even do anything in this journal. At least the bird friend's doing fine. Oh, fun. It's raining. Hey. I see you're still here. Is the wing better? Knows what the wing better is gonna have to be free. Sweet. Well, off we go. Did I say take an umbrella? Yeah. Take the umbrella. Off we go. And still go. Are you taking it to the vet? I feel like it's just, let's just take him to the vet. Mm-hmm. The bird? The person is already waiting. You have fun with the bird, fuck you. Fun times with it. Oh, can't do it, you just can't give the bird away. Go up, go up. Oh no, we're at the cliff. Later, nerds. You gotta take it, my friend. Oh man, now we gotta really go. Man, there's lightning and everything. Ugh, I don't like this. Oh no! Can't let it destroy it. Ah, shit. Save the bird friend. We keep getting struck by this stupid lightning. Why does lightning even exist? Oh no, we're going to darkness. No? Oh no. Damn lightning had to ruin our ride. Piece of paper falls. Paper is everywhere. Hey, where's your bag? Gotta find the bag. Chirp. Now he's playing with someone on the seesaw. Thanks for playing with me. Did you wave? Yeah, they're waving. Now they'll just disappear. There, guys. Here we go up? Yeah, we can. Oh, look, there's the paper. Pathway is open, huh? I wonder where this one's gonna lead. Just over here. That big tree. And we're home. I don't know if you're gonna wanna be home right now. Hey, he actually opened it. I have to jump for it. Can neither of them move away from each other? You can move now? Bye, stranger. I have to lose its texture right there. Yet another note. Is it like a note every day? Seems like it. Still gonna fill it up. In case you're out there, little buddy. For maybe a friend. Has he been out there just waiting for it? Oh. Papers are coming back. Oh, he's just waiting. Back to making a tall paper airplane. Hello? It's out the window. Get up! Get up! outside, good. There's nobody. You're okay. Oh. There's a friend. And he can fly. This means he's all better. Get rid of that bandage. There you go. You're free now. Go be with your friends. Take care, little buddy, yeah? Huh? Hey, where are you going? Oh! He brought back a paper airplane! Aww! That's so cute! Goodbye. Go with your dear partner, friend over there. It's time to fly away. Oh, that was so cute. You guys did a great job with this. I'm glad I finally played it. I wasn't sure how it was gonna be, honestly. I'm really glad I played it. It was so cute. This makes you want to play to the moon again. And Finding Paradise, both of them. And that third game was announced, and I really can't. That was the best scene. Metal Gear Solid moment. Yeah, the third game was announced, so. Aww, they found a tree. Is that where they're gonna have their nest? Aww, that's cute. That's adorable. Yeah, maybe with since the announcement of the third game, I might try to record To the Moon again. I only stopped recording it because I had some bad troubles. Oh, the translators. There they go, their own floating island. On their own nest. That's a good location for them. Hello? Oh, one must be wondering how it is. Another paper airplane for the road. Oh, no. He's taking it inside. Finding Paradise. There's the lead into the next game. Coming one day. It already came out. Man, yeah, I should have played this first before Finding Paradise, but again, I didn't even know about it. Well, if you guys like this video, leave a like to show your support. Subscribe if you want to see more videos. Hit that bell button for notifications. keep a lookout. I might try playing to the moon again. Yeah, thanks for watching. See you guys in the next video. Peace.